All right, art three. You learned more about balance last week, symmetrical, asymmetrical, radial, crystallographic. This week, we're going to focus on radial balance. This presentation now is simply giving you the steps that you will take in the creative process. All the other instructional videos will be in concept two. So here we go. Step one, you may want to take notes of what's expected. This is, remember, the background and research step. So you're going to research designs, specifically Islamic tiles, because they have lots of radial designs and they're very intricate and beautiful. Then you're going to draw at least five designs, and you can see in pie shape. So if you take a circle and you divide it up in sections, you have a little pie. I'm not expecting you to draw the entire circle, so just do one kind of like triangle pie shape and come up with your own. Try not to necessarily specifically replicate one, but get inspired and create your own. So at least five, all done in your sketchbook. That is step one. Step two would be now to draw a circle and choose two designs. So you can see I just traced whatever I had around, which I think was a roll of tape, and I divided it with my ruler, and then I chose two. Now, you also see I did not do the full circle. I just chose one design and filled out one pie. That's also what you're going to do. Choose two of the designs you liked and add them to one piece of a circle. That is step two. Step three is your rough copy. Okay, so you're gonna draw now a bigger circle. Again, I just used something that I found to trace, so it's almost a full page. And then, you're actually gonna be drawing the first pie, and then tracing and redrawing the rest. And there will be an instructional video on how to do this. We're going to do this with tissue paper. So, but step three is now you've chosen your favorite design and you are doing a rough copy. And then finally, step four, on construction paper, you're going to do a full circle. You're going to draw your first segment, your piece of the pie, and then you're going to trace. So you can see my pieces of tissue paper there. And then lastly, add color. Isn't it beautiful? I cannot wait to see your radial designs. And then finally, you're going to post to Schoology. Again, for specific instructions on how to do this project, check out the videos in Concept 2.